At the heart of Inspired Flight are the people who make it all possible. Every drone we build is a result of skilled hands, creative minds, and a shared commitment to something bigger than ourselves.
These are complex systems that bring together cutting-edge hardware and software. It really is a software-enabled hardware strategy. We are building flying robots, and that's every bit as challenging and impressive as it sounds.
For us, it's not just about technology, it's about creating opportunities. When we decided to manufacture in America, we knew we weren't just building drones, we were building a future for our community.
Well, this is our headquarters here in San Luis Obispo. We have about 50 employees here in San Luis, and we have about a half a dozen in other locations. Right now, these are everything from the kind of skilled technicians you see here in this room that are doing the manufacturing, to software engineers, mechanical engineers, aerospace engineers, manufacturing engineers. It's another thing that's just really great about drone technology is it brings all of these disciplines together. We're really excited because in the next year, we expect to double our team, and the bulk of our hiring is going to remain right here in San Luis Obispo, creating good jobs in a precision manufacturing category that is actually really well positioned between Santa Maria Lompoc around Vandenberg Space Force Base and San Luis Obispo and North County. There's actually quite a bit of aerospace and precision manufacturing capability here. The Central Coast punches well above its weight in technical capability.
About 5.5 years ago, I heard about Inspired Flight from one of my fellow Cal Poly students, and I ended up cold calling the CEO. There was about 4 employees here at the time. And he said, yeah, we're gonna be flying a drone over at Bishop's Peak. You should come check it out and see if you like what we do. And anyway, he ended up crashing this drone pretty hard into the ground. And I just remember the takeaway from that day, just really admiring how it didn't seem to be a negative thing at all for them. They bounced back, they learned from it, and what they wanted to glean was the takeaways. What can we do better? What could we learn from this experience? And I think that culture has definitely carried on through the years here at Inspired Flight.
It begins with creating a really compelling company culture, the kind of culture that attracts people who are committed to continuous improvement, who are team players, who are just fundamentally humble and want to learn, and they're self-aware. Everybody has their strengths and weaknesses. This is the kind of work that can provide someone with an entry-level job that then graduates into a more senior technical position or a management position.
One of the things I love most about working for a small company is that you feel like you have a responsibility. You're not just one of the many cogs in the machine, and you feel like what you're doing really matters. And I've been really pleased to see that as the company has grown, that hasn't changed. We're not just adding people to the top, people are growing, and that's enabled us to bring more people in and mentor students or interns or even people from the community that can come in and learn about manufacturing drones.
There's so many different pieces and parts to an aircraft, and there's so many different departments that are needed to support that. From the accounting team to the customer success team to we have a flight operations team which does the demos, the trainings, the rentals. There's so many different pieces that it takes to make this company work. And so we're looking for high energy, high competence people that want to take part in that mission and help grow Inspired Flight.
At the end of the day, every team is made up of individuals. And here at Inspired Flight, I find that the individuals we have, they're equally motivated, they're equally invested in the end product. And because we have one mission and we have one goal and we are on the same team, that really helps to make a product that we're all proud of.
It's the people behind the machines that truly make Inspired Flight what it is. Together, we're not just shaping the drone industry, we're empowering people, supporting families, and strengthening our local economy. Inspired Flight, your mission, our craft.